All right, we're going to talk about some deer.
Okay.
Not crime, never anything to laugh about, but sometimes these strange crimes happen that we have to share with you. When police in Pennsylvania pulled over one car, they saw something no one expects to see. A live deer. Huh. Can you imagine this? This is like something out of a movie, right?
Was he driving?
Oh, no. Officers say the driver was under the influence.
Okay. Oh, goodness.
And there were several people in the car who claimed they thought the deer died when they hit him, so they just put him in the back. Later, they realized he was only stunned, but just kept driving. So police, during that traffic stop, did tell them they had to release the deer. I want to see the release. That's why I want to see the deer running into the woods and just...
Well, I think the carrying it off is enough for me.
Yeah. I mean, that could have... I guess maybe the deer was somewhat tame in there. Because I know horror stories of a deer wakes up in your car.
Right. Isn't that a movie? I can't think of the name of the movie.
It is a movie.
I wanted to say, like, National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation, but I know that wasn't it.
It's one of those style movies. I know exactly what you're talking about. Yes, that was it.
Think about it. Darn. Let us know. Email us if you know that one.
It'll come.